Hello friends, welcome to our Think with La Chance Find the Difference. Today, I will share with you some information about poetry liver. How to protect your poetry liver health from drugs and toxins. First one, do you know poetry liver importance? With poultry farming profits being magnificent because of the increasing price of the feed ingredients, enhancing farm productivity by improving utilization has become a core issue. The liver has begun being one of the most vital organs of the body, constitutes of a lifeline system of the poultry. This organ also plays a major role in the digestion, metabolism, and the utilization of the nutrition. Being the center of a number of the digestive, metabolic, and productive activities, the liver is ever endangered by microbes, chemical toxins, etc. These toxins can cause varying degrees of damage to the liver and affect its function, thereby resulting in poor health and protection of the liver. The second part, I will talk about poultry liver functions. The first function, it is detoxification. Toxic substances of feed as well as the toxins produced in the body are detoxified by the liver. The second, it is a protein metabolism. The third, it is a fatty metabolism. The fourth, it is a carbohydrate metabolism. The fifth, it is a vitamin metabolism. The sixth, it is iron metabolism. And the seventh, a function of the liver, it is enteropathies. Next, I will show you about the poultry liver injuries nowadays. The main harm caused by mycotoxins, toxins, and abuse of drugs can induce the liver diseases as they block the glucose metabolism, reduce the energy utilization, block protein and lipid metabolism, and decrease the production performance. These all will lead to the vitamins metabolism disorders and hormones synthesis disorders. In addition, like the mycotoxins, it can also lead to the bile acid synthesis excretion disorder, detoxification dysfunction, and free radical metabolism and immune disorders. This will be very harmful to the poultry breeding performance, like the oxidative stress and inflammatory responses. This will causing to the decreased growth performance and production of the poultry. Mycotoxins can also block the conclusion function. Moreover, excessive accumulation of fat in the liver and the abdominal cavity will lead to fat liver, harmonicin citrullinase. This will also cause the liver rupture, the hemorrhage, and the sudden death to the hands, to the livers. This death, it is a result of the internal bleeding. This all will cause great hazards to the poultry breeding economic profits. So you may ask, is there any better solution for this? Yeah, we recommend you this the solution. Through the liver and the intestinal circulation, our protective renewing bile acids can promote the synthesis of the liver to secrete more new bile acids, causing many drug residues, heavy metals, and other harmful substances to be discharged from the liver with bile secretion, thus to protect the liver. Moreover, renewed biasis can combine with the endotoxins LPS, interactive endotoxins, and reduce the oxidative stress and inflammation inflammatory responses, thereby protecting the liver from endotoxins, toxins, and mycotoxins damage. From this aspect of improving the growth performance of the poultry production performance, it is conventionally recommended to add renewable acids for long-term use. If you have interest in the product detail application, welcome to subscribe our channel. Thank you for your watching.